make it a 5-3 game. Hanzik leads the rush into the Kamloops zone. To the net, Hanzik scores! That'll do it with 1:28 remaining in the third period. 6-3 Giants.
Jenny, this is again, we've seen it earlier this season. I mean, the explosiveness, the power in his stride, that's not an easy race to win. And then he takes it from his backhand to his forehand. I mean, good luck chasing that guy. And that's Kyle Masters that he beat. He's a pretty good defenseman.